Carlo would be organizing his funeral. The news, covered several times by tabloids around the world, immediately went viral. But let's go step by step. A few weeks ago, King Charles underwent prostate surgery. It was a tumor. According to some, Charles of England has pancreatic cancer. They gave him 6 months to live. Very strong news, which at the moment would not have been confirmed by the royal family.